My girl here wants me to come out of the elevator so she can come out of the elevator.
Because it's a small space we're supposed to maintain social distancing. I don't understand why you can't just politely step out to allow me out of the elevator when I asked you nicely while you have been wearing your mask.
You didn't ask me nicely. You said get the fuck out the elevator.
I said that after you refused to get out. You have a giant ball. My girl, hold on.
You want to stand in the elevator with me and catch it? Like, you're not making sense, honey. You might as well get up at your floor.
I'm trying to get up at my floor. I can't come close to you. Do you not understand that I have an extremely compromised immune system? You are a delivery person incorrectly wearing the mask inside of a big building.
Is this incorrectly worn, guys?
What do you expect to ask me?
Is this incorrectly worn?